so easy to throw down lots of trash upon the ground. That's not cool. You know that, man. Good citizens put trash in the can.
I didn't watch my baby sister like I said that I would do. She unrolled all the toilet paper. Now there's none for us to use. I didn't turn the crock pot on. It was my job, you see. Now it's peanut butter sandwiches for our family. I didn't take the trash out, though I said that I would do it. And now it's overflowing. Just didn't get around to it. I didn't do my laundry. Guess I just didn't care. But when I opened up my drawer, oops, no clean underwear. When I'm not responsible, sometimes it hurts just me. Sometimes it hurts others, like classmates and family. I'm gonna be responsible and do what I say I'll do. It's no bull to be responsible. It's good for me, it's good for you.
When I'm in the classroom and the teacher turns her back to write some info on the board, some knowledge that I lack, someone gets a giggle to make fun and to mock, but I remember our class rule, without permission, do not talk. And so I sit there silently, even though I like my friends, I respect my teacher and her rules, and so I don't join in.